This week, Wellstar is announcing its support for redevelopment at the former Atlanta Medical Center site. The Atlanta Medical Center land has been rezoned and potential plans have been drafted up. The property owner, Wellstar, is on board for a redevelopment. City leaders say this is a group project that would include housing, retail, wellness services, and more. The moratorium expires next month, and then Wellstar can start selling.